Yo, what is going on, guys? It's 2Play NegativeAE, and welcome back to GoNNER, right where we left off. Let's just get right into it. So I think what I'm doing is I'm going to go this head, because it's just the easiest head, and we're going to go this, and we're going to go bag. Honestly, it's the three shits that have been working out for us. It's gotten us to the second level, and they're doing well, and our freaking shit doesn't go flying everywhere. What I'm hoping to get is that that guy again. That guy that picks up my stuff for me. Good news is we already have one thingy. This is gonna be rough because I need to kill these three. And then come up here. Oh, good. Of course. No, of course. Great. I took one heart of damage, which sucks. But we're working on it. Oh, good. Oh, good. Fuck everything. I wish I could shoot up. I really do. We're already at one heart, which is does not sound like the best idea. I want eventually to get, like, not... Ooh, is there something up here? Yo, just free shit for me? That is awfully nice. Cause I feel like I'm gonna die real soon. Good. Good. So there's no reason really to fight these guys other than satisfaction. Because we don't have five of them. Are we already at the shit? Alright, well I have to buy whatever this is. What does it do? It just bounces me up in the air. It's like a triple jump. So bop, bop. That's interesting. I think I'm gonna stick with bag over triple jump. And then we're gonna stick with this many because it screwed us over before with shits, with revival shits. So let's try to revive with... Oh, I knew it. We did it, folks. Thank you, sir. Dude, yeah. Fucking pick up my stuff, man. Yo, I wonder if I take my skull head, dude. There we go, motherfuckers. Alright, and here we go. So we're revived. We just finished the first boss. I don't think I can get health with this person. Or maybe since I already have this person, like I can't gain anything from what's her name? Or maybe I've already died once? I don't know. Interesting. So they just start blowing up. Very interesting. Or maybe I need that double jump to get places in this area. Oh, man. I'm just gonna try to book it. We always try to, like, stay and fight shit. Like, is that the correct option, though? Especially with these shits. Like, look at that. Oh, no! Oh, the puppy head! Damn it, that's why you don't run past shit, dude. Fuck. No! Fuck me! Oh man, that's why you don't run past shit. Alright, well, we tried to run past shit. It was our strategy in Vagante, and it worked out for us, but not in this game. Well, okay, so what did we learn? We need to be observant of, like, what we need to fucking pick up and what we need to, or how many enemies we need to kill in order to get this thing. This shit. Because we don't need to kill that guy. Honestly, that guy will give us absolutely jack shit. So we're at our 5, and we can stop killing things. Okay, we shouldn't have stopped killing things, but we had to. So, wait, does it disappear if I don't collect it in time, or did I collect it? I think I collected it. Because I have 2 now. And I think I only got 1 off of this, maybe? I don't know, maybe they disappear. Good. That's like the easiest enemy in the game. Gosh darn it. I think stupid damage in this game is gonna cost you like crazy. Because you only have... You only have so much that you can do. You only have so many hearts that you can use. So, like, use these. And if you freaking die, like, the first couple levels, and you use your revive, that's gonna suck. I think this game is made for, like, speedrunning mentality. Like, the first speedrunning roguelike. No, that was a token! Gosh darn it. Good. Look at this. There we go. Look at that. So now we have like a bunch of tokens though. Like if you speedrun this game, I bet you it's like so much easier. Let's just take this. Not that I think we'll need it, but it's good to have it. Because if we defeat it, if we defeat this guy, we get three of them. Good. Good! Glad I spent money on the heart. Fuck. You don't even lose very much, you just lose all your coins that you worked hard to get. But they don't want to lose, man. Alright, let's get into it. And all of them come at you at once. We got four tokens back. Which is fine. Cool. More bullets, always good. It's this level that's gonna absolutely murder my life. So really, there's only four enemies here, so killing them won't do anything. We could have done something if we... We could have done something. I almost wish I had a double jump, because I know there's stuff up there. Okay, so they just blow up. That's more hearts. I like that. I like that. Oh, good. Love this. Good. Love everything that's happening. Good. Good. Good, good, good. I wall jump off of this, and I don't want to wall. I'm not even holding against the wall. I just want to jump up. Can we get one more? Can we get one more? No. Being a dick. Okay, so we have Puppy up there. We want to grab it immediately. I don't know what Puppy Head does. We now have Puppy Head. What could Puppy Head possibly do? We haven't gotten damaged yet. We have full hearts, so let's just hope for the best. Start moving way too fast. It becomes... Wait. You can jump multiple times? conditioning. Oh my gosh. Come on, just kill one more. You know what I should have done is gone and killed that spindly guy over there. So this guy can triple jump, I think. Which is interesting. But he still functions like the skull where you lose everything. Gunhead. We're buying it, no matter what. One health. Oh, he fires. Oh. So it's like two shots. Oh, shit. I'm still gonna use bag. There's just nothing that I want from him. Let's just go and see what this boss is. Oh, damn. This does not look friendly. Oh, my God. You can't shoot upwards. You have to destroy all his patches. Wait, did I kill him? He died! Yo, he totally died. You just have to destroy a certain amount of his patches and he dies. Damn! Oh, am I depressed about that. Alright, well we got past it. We didn't get to the third level. Because we died as it was a stalemate. But I really like that gunhead. Like, you shoot twice, so you do double damage, pretty much? But it's only one heart, and I'm known to take stupid damage. The poppy head is really interesting, because you get to jump three times. So I think that might be my new favorite head. Like, the triple jump, plus the bag, plus the regular gun. I don't know. Anyway, thank you guys so much for watching. If you guys enjoyed today's episode, hit the like button, subscribe if you feel necessary. And I hope you guys are having the best rest of your day. Peace out, you guys.